Windows comes with built-in automatic repair tool when it sucks in booting, but what if Windows automatic repair is not working? It can be frustrating, right? Don't worry, because in this video we're going to show you 6 ways to fix Windows automatic repair is not working. Before we get started, subscribe to our channel so you don't miss out on any future videos. The first solution is to run CHKDSK commands and command prompt to check and repair the corrupted system files. Here's how to use CHKDSK utility. In the option screen, select Troubleshoot, Advanced option, and choose Command Prompt. Enter the following command, CHKDSK drive letter, /F, and then press Enter. Make sure to replace drive letter with the drive letter of your system drive. After the scanning, you can try to reboot the system. Corrupted or damaged system file may cause in Windows automatic repair not working properly. In this case, you can check and verify Windows system files to make sure they are not corrupted. In the option screen, select Troubleshoot, Advanced option, and choose Command Prompt. Type the following command, sfc/scannow, and hit Enter. Wait patiently, now it will scan and fix the system files. If there is no corrupted file found, you can close the window. If it has repaired the corrupted files detected on your system, then restart your computer to take effect. Bootrec commands allows you to fix Windows automatic repair not working error using 3 commands. Open command prompt using Windows option menu and navigate to Troubleshoot, Advanced option, and select command prompt. After opening command prompt, it's time to enter the following command step by step and hit enter after entering each command. Bootrec/rebuild, this command helps you to solve boot manager is missing error. Bootrec/fix, this command helps you to fix any corruption issues in the master boot record file. Bootrec/fixboot, this command helps you to write a new boot sector to fix any corruption issues in the Windows. After entering above given command, simply close the command prompt window and restart your system to apply changes. Running your computer in safe mode with networking can be helpful for troubleshooting various issues. Here's how to run Windows in safe mode. In the option screen, select Troubleshoot, Advanced option, and choose Startup Settings. In Startup Settings, you will see 9 options. Simply press F5 to start Windows in safe mode with networking. Remember that safe mode with networking is a diagnostic tool and not a long-term solution. It's designed to help you identify and address problems, but it may not provide the full functionality of your computer like normal mode. If you can't figure out why Windows automatic repair not working and your computer was fine a few days ago, you can restore your system back to a previous restore point to solve the error. Simply open an option menu screen as previously we've opened. In the option menu, choose Troubleshoot, Advanced option, and finally select System Restore. After opening System Restore window, click on Next and choose desired restore point or a different restore point using date and time. Click the Finish button and follow on-screen instruction to perform System Restore. This method will only work if you have created System Restore point earlier. Now let's move ahead to final solution. If none of the above solution help you out, in such cases 4DDIG Windows Boot Genius is here to help you. 4DDIG Windows Boot Genius is all-in-one Windows repair tool that can help you to fix many errors such as Windows blue/black screen, can't able to boot the computers, automatic repair loop error, reset Windows, resetting local and domain password, recover data from unbootable hard disk, and manage your partition. Now let's see how to resolve Windows automatic repair not working using 4DDIG Windows Boot Genius. To repair Windows automatic repair not working, you need to download and install 4DDIG Windows Boot Genius. Launch the program and connect USB pen drive to the computer. After that, click on Create Boot Disk Now to start burning bootable repair disk. On the next Windows, choose desired operating system and boot disk and click on Next button and finally click on Continue in warning. Now, wait for 4DDIG Windows Boot Genius to download file and make sure the internet connection is working in good speed. After creating the boot disk, go to old computer that contains Windows automatic repair not working error to start the booting. Insert the bootable USB drive to old system and turn on the system using power key. Now press and hold the boot key F2 to boot from pin drive. In the next screen, select boot drive and hit enter. Now 4DDIG Windows Boot Genies will open Windows Rescue. It can fix all booting issue including automatic repair loop, Windows not booting, blue screen of death, black screen of death, freezes, and crashes, recover missing boot and restore crashed MBR, corrupt registry, etc. Now click Automated Repair under Smart System Repair to proceed. After that, you have to choose default Windows installation disk that contains error. Simply select it and click on Start Repair. After the repairing process, now you can restart your Windows system to check whether it's showing automatic repair screen or not. That's how you can use Windows Rescue feature to resolve Windows automatic repair is not working. Hopefully, you were able to solve Windows automatic repair not working using the above methods. To fix many errors such as can't able to boot the computers, Windows blue, black screen, reset Windows, resetting local and domain password, recover data from unbootable hard disk, and manage your partition. We strongly recommend to use 4DDIG Windows Boot Genius. Subscribe to our channel if you want more useful tips. See you next time.